Maybe we should fight them on our level instead of slightly higher.
Boy. Well, that's a number of uniques.
Oh man, we should get luck of the sea.
Except for this, all these armors aren't really like higher level than mine.
Oh, hey, that is lucky to see.
Yep. Guess I'll put on. I had just enough points to max it out.
What's your moon daggers like? There's the wounded mobs. What's the whirlwind looking thing?
The last hit of your combo does an AoE all around you.
Oh. That's pretty nice.
Yeah, I guess I could actually look.
Hitting an enemy with the last attack and combo.
I mean, Shockwave doesn't require hitting an enemy. Oh, I guess it
Yeah.
doesn't say it requires hitting in. Huh.
Yeah, Shockwave is better, I think. But that did look like a good one. You can do that from here? That's stupid.
Well, there's the luck of the sea you wanted.
Not fed for now, actually. We've gotten all the rewards. I wonder why. Yeah, should we go on two or three?
Two. we're doing Tiny Scourge again, huh? Oh, surprise, there's another.
Heal. Oh, hello. Goodbye.
Oh, shoot.
Have you done?
Well, now we've got mushrooms to worry about. Yeah, I got some souls. I can strike it with lightning again.
No!
Oh my god. Yeah, get stuck on the pillar again, nerds!
I didn't put a single soul from all that.
Did a mine spawn on top of me or something? Well, this changes armor has been effective. Yeah, soul farm. Oh right, the slime's in there too, and how? As well as the redstone columns, I can see them! And then suddenly pigs! I see that pig didn't have a will to live. I don't even know what's giving me health regen right now.
Me?
Oh, I have released the slime horde. Breaching their our defenses was their plan all along. And there's a tiny scourge. Nope, that did not help me.
I had nowhere to go.
God, it didn't activate again. Dragged away with the cat and just walked forward. See this cat? You killed us. It's totally all your fault. And not because we accidentally ran into totems. Hell yeah, progress! Where the fuck did that creeper come from?
But just don't stop attacking, they can't kill me. Well, there's no more bosses at least.
I'm pretty sure there's still mushrooms in there.
Are mushrooms bosses, though?
One of them. Or one of for each group is. Honestly, I'm generating souls faster than I can spend them, so I might as well spam lightning at this point.
Some golems got really excited. I didn't notice those slimes.
Oh, at least it's actually safe enough for me to revive you for once.
God, there's so much.
Oh my god, did we finally kill everything?
I'm free.
I'm surprised it's not saying we're close to the inventory limit. So clearly we should summon slime every time so we could just use the life leech aura.
Yep, yeah. Normal uniques are so useless now.
All it took was basically cheating. Except we have to go through this to cheat. Cheating asterisk.
We're cheating in style. Those four weren't rolling.
Yep. It only lasts as long as the roll, but still good for rolling through enemies. Yeah. Which gives them a real hard time trying to attack you.
Baby crossbows. Arrows grow size. Oh yeah, the growing's dead. That's the one that you wanted, wasn't it?
Yeah, growing staff is half is kind of nice, especially with Rampage, which that one has gilded into it.
Oh, they increase. Okay, that's. Can you stack enchantments if it's gilded?
From what I've seen, or from what I've been told, no, like the enchantment can't even show up in the slots if it's in the gilded slot. Like, unless the enchantment is specifically stackable.
Well, I have a gilded moon dagger. Kind of a bad one, but.
I too have a gilded moon dagger.
Why not sort by type?
Oh, I expected that menu to do something smarter than it did. No, that was my fault.
Oh, you've got multiple moon daggers, okay. Oh, Sophist.
Guess I'll do that. So here's one.
Enchanted mobs. Okay. Leech's health for mobs.
More life leech.
Okay. Increased damage to wounded mobs. That one's also pretty good. What's on the surface? Oh, increases attack speed. Hmm. You'd think the level 47 moon daggers look the best to me, because it comes with that life leech.
Alright. Have to remember that one then. God, why is there so much input lag?